Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. If Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No! Why, you...
Hello everyone, DarkKirby14 here. Welcome to more Spyro the Ripto's Reignited. I was about to say the Reignited Dragon again. I think I've done that once or twice already. I don't know. That's... that's... Yeah, I think I've already said that the winner of the West is going to be out of the San Jose, Colorado series.
I bet a rich dragon.
I'm still holding that. We need to talk about Grubhauer more. My Grubhauer has been outstanding for them. Small for the Avalanche.
You won't regret it.
The one thing I don't like about the fact that everyone's like, Greg's like, oh, we still get Moravik. No. Patrick Waugh, Marty Brodeur would have struggled in this defense. You could also yeah, they would have struggled for that. Let's... That's no, that's what?
Hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
That's one of those. Hmm?
can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems.
That's...
What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro.
Let's... Let's... Oh, I thought this...
I would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to! Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in...
That's... That's... Let's... That's one of those... Yeah, so, by the way, we're at the next hub. I think I said it was Autumn Plains. This is the next hub.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
So yeah, I got the climb. Yeah, it's still slow like in the old game, but hey, what are you gonna do? I think I did this wrong. Pretty sure I've already blown it. There's no way I'm gonna get them all. No, wait, I might. Not, maybe it's not done yet. Blast it! Already going a lot better than last time. I still don't recall him doing that in the original. I think he just flew and around. But what do I know? Alright, now to find this damn Miglin and complete this damn challenge.
Good job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a more serious challenge. About a little paragliding. You're not afraid of heights, are you? Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile, and you maneuver through the rings. Don't miss any, or we'll have to start over. I heard you were good at this flying stuff. Oh well, wanna go for it again? Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile, and you maneuver through the rings. Don't miss...
Yes. The challenge still is as touchy as the first one, I see.
Spyro, you're even better than I am.
And now they've got that challenge done. Alright, so I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, more Spyro, Ripto's Reignited Rage.